And some developing news out of Washington that will hit you in the wallet if you send a lot of snail mail. The U.S. Postal Service is proposing a 3-cent increase in the price of a first-class stamp. The changes would go into effect in late January. The post office is hoping to raise $2 billion with the price increase. It's also said that if Congress were to pass laws to solve the $2 billion deficit, it would reconsider that pricing increase.